Hey. So yeah, Nate, when are you guys coming over? Yeah, that should work fine.
A grisly scene appeared last night at a local residence in Fort Collins where three boys were killed, one with a broken neck and the other two were strangled. The only thing left behind by the killer was a card, the King of Hearts, ominously also known as the Suicide King.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm glad you guys came over. I was getting kind of creeped out. Kind of bored. I don't know.
Do you have any food?
Yeah, sure. I'm kind of hungry myself.
Cool.
Oh, who's that? Guys, come here! Come here! Dude, this... I just saw some...
There was nothing there.
Game over.
Win again. Dude, it's just because you had the rocket launcher the whole game. Alright, guys, let's just play another one.
Okay, I'll win again.
Radio? Wait, guys, who turned the TV off?
I don't have the remote over here.
Hey, it wasn't me, I don't have it.
Alright, I'm gonna go see what's wrong with it.
Okay.
I don't know, dude. I don't see what's wrong.
Neither do I.
Wait, guys, I think I fixed it. Oh, crap!
Hey guys, I think I found some matches.
Oh, no! Oh, he's dead. He's there. Oh, no. He's dead. Get away from me!
Nate, no. The killer on the news. I killed him. He's at my house.